I love my subject dairy biology, and I think I just love kids being overwhelmed by nature and life. And then, yeah, it could just be something as simple as DNA, our immune system, or even the complexity in a simple flower. And then to have kids go away wanting to share that with friends, family, and then wanting to know more is something that certainly motivates me. But I think as a teacher, it's also more than content. And this time of year, you start to realize how much of an influence you actually do have on the kid when it comes to their career paths and decisions they're making. And also, I guess, the skills you give them, some of those skills that will help them be lifelong learners. And as a teacher, I think you can't help but leave a mark to build positive relationships with the students. I think from there, get to know your students well, know their interests, know how they learn, and from there, everything sort of falls into place a bit with them. Behavior management becomes easier, they engage more with their learning, and for some students, it does enable them to put more effort in, knowing they have that strong relationship. And the second thing would be to be yourself. As you're sort of coming through, you're going to get a variety of different teachers, and sometimes you try and think, oh, I need to do something like that, or I need to do it like that. But in the end of the day, being yourself is the most important thing. Kids love it when you're real and that you're actually who you are. You don't have to be overly funny, you don't have to be overly serious, just be yourself.